because you get people ask if they can have a better look at the fridge, see what sort of size it is. So here we are, little video for that. This is basically what it looks like. It's a chest freezer, some sort of scale. There's a can of Coke at the bottom there. And basically it runs off 12 volts or mains electric. It's not plumbed for gas, but it works very well. And if you have it on mains hook up and you turn it right up, it will actually freeze and make ice. It's a great little thing, holds loads of stuff.